Last day of August feels sort of, it's about 60 degrees, sort of feels very damp out. It was raining before. This was a plant that Sylvia bought there, which I don't know the name of it, but it's going to make a nice display when it comes, all the buds come out. A little bit of sun trying to poke through the haze there. See, sort of cloudy, and then damp. I should really cut the grass today.